So we're waiting for the launch of SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket from Cape Canaveral, Florida. Actually, it's going to be from SLC-40, which is on Rego on the Space Force, and we have liftoff. It's a very windy day today, this afternoon. Hopefully we'll be able to see the separation of the booster, which is going to be going back to the Atlantic, landing on one of those drone ships. We might be able to see the booster as it returns towards the ocean. Let's take a look at the look at that thing. See how it looks. Kind of hard to see where the booster went, but you might be able to see it. You just don't know. Take a look at. see it. It's not coming back here though, so that's just a wild guess where that might be. They will be launching the astronauts in a couple of days. Yeah, it's gone. So that's all we have for you today, and we thank you for watching the video.
Yeah.
And we'll see you in a couple of days. Thank you.